so surreal. How it's supposed to feel. And it's so surreal. Yeah. This is how it's supposed to feel. Clench tight or choke if you don't hold your heels. The flow congeals, impose the real into a dream sequence. Display thoughts raw to recede heathen / forgery. I write from my subconscious. It might be bordering disorderly. I do it so conventional styles cannot border me or order me around. Corner me to pound, deplete my original to formally around. So to delegate my eccentricity, I draw odd language to extend visibly. You can't mimic me with merely a simile. Couldn't plot against if you had a yearly assembly. The style's typical, yet I am what they pretend to be. Severe rhyme swine when I leprosy. And it's so surreal. How it's supposed to feel. And it's so surreal. Yeah. There's no logic in the process, just progress to propagate loose ties through objects. Exonerate dudes' eyes from seeing boobs' thighs with prude lines to define who's brolic. I dominate who lies and bruise and scrutinize the dudes that stupefy who's honest. I remove and purify, refuse to putrefy, seduce the lucid minds who's polished, disoriented and organized. You see I'm on the edge of the edge, borderline on the cusp of the cusp, fucked up sort of fine. At the same time, simultaneous, perfect and imperfect is the verdict, no derailing us. It's a stampede of elephants that seem irrelevant and conceal the betterment. But you see the elements a little deeper, you just gotta reach, grab. Pristine and clean, it never seems fad. To clutch happiness, it has to seem sad. To father the truth, defeat plasticine dads. So I'ma use auditive images, destroying the limited and employing a syllabus for enjoying the scrimmages. Cause more battles await with these schemes, I dismantle your fate. The opposite of the conception of an image that embraces a sound. The words paint the images now, and the instrumentals a canvas for my dirty language. Sorcery on a beach, I'm providing a sandwich. Food for thought, not food for action. So take it as a whole, never known in its fragments. Cause along with the rhythm, there's a lot of schism. Automatism. And it's so surreal. How it's supposed to feel.